Hello all, welcome to another edition. This is not a mail call, this is a pickup. I'm going to start the pickup up with what I picked up at Giant. Captain Crunch Cinnabolts. The Flash cereal. Shaped like little lightning bolts. Barry Allen. Aliases, the Scarlet Speedster, immense superhuman speed, stamina, reflexes, agility, endurance, super and strength. Weakness, a banana peel. Be fast or be last. Collect them both. The other one, Captain Crunch, Strongberry, Superman, Supergirl. Of course, it doesn't say nothing else. On it, just says collect them both. So that's the both of them. Then I went to the flea market again to see the guy, but I stopped by and I got the Smurf game, which is a 3D Smurf game. It was all complete. So I picked up another 80s board game from Milton Bradley. Box is a little bit beat up, but still couldn't beat the price. This game normally sells for between anywhere from 30 to 75 bucks on eBay, depending. I got it for a whopping 12 bucks. And then I hit the guy up at the dollar bin. Here's what I got out of his dollar bin. Of course, then Keegan again was terrible. New Warriors, 35. The Flash, 218, The Flash, 89, Weird Western Tales, number 63, Sinestro, issue 17, Catwoman, 92, Catwoman 75. Catwoman number 51. Let me put these to the side. Spectre number 20. 19. 17. Wolverine 81. 70. 68. 62, 63, 56, G.I. Joe number 6, number cover A, G.I. Joe number 13, cover B, gold lettering. I wasn't sure if I needed those two, but I was like, I'll pick them up, they're a buck. Trinity, Superman, Batman number 24. Avengers 335, 331, 334, 332, Aquaman Annual from New 52, number 1, Aquaman New 52, number 42, 37, 38, issue 50, I got She-Hulk number 19, Doc Savage number 24, I need issue number 23 and I finished the series, Old Man Logan number 5, Wonder Woman, issue 50. Conan the Barbarian, issue 204. 208. 210. Night Force, volume 1, number 13. Red Lanterns, number 31. Number 27. OMAC, from the New 52. Issue 3. Batgirl from the New 52, issue 32. I got Oracle the Cure issue 2 and issue 3. Here's some more. Wolverine issue 51 and issue 54. And then I got Green Lanterns issue 4, 8, 9, and Supergirl issue 39. So that's what I picked up for $1 a book. So, not that bad. Yeah, and this was a variant cover, Supergirl, so. That does it for this edition of King Joe, and as always, thank you for viewing and subscribing King Joe out.